Hi, I'm Shawn Humphries, Golf Magazine Top 100 Teacher. You know what day it is. It's Wednesday. It's Hump Day. I've got a tip to get you through the day and through the week. You want to create a solid stroke, but more importantly, solid impact every single time? Check this out. I've got a great little drill. I've got a tee in the ground just slightly stuck into the ground right here. The reason I have that on that angle is if you take a look at the stroke here, I'm just going to put the putter behind the tee. As it goes back and it goes into impact, the putter from here needs to slowly work its way up. We don't want to have a descending blow going into the ball because it takes the loft off the putter and will cause the ball to bounce and bounce offline. If you will set the tee there, now put the putter behind the tee and you can take a couple practice strokes to where you just catch the tee on the upstroke. Now listen for this sound. See how I'm just barely catching the top of it? That means that the putter is now working on the upstroke slightly through impact, which imparts a little bit of topspin that will create an amazing roll on your ball, and it will be true every single time and eliminate it bouncing. If you'll do this little tee drill right here, you will roll a solid stroke, or actually have a solid stroke with a solid ball rolling, and you'll have a better chance to make your putts. Give it a try. I know it will help you, and I'll see you soon.